Texture SexyHair Beach'N Spray. This is going to be a texturizing beach spray that's going to give you a look that's reminiscent of when we're at the beach and we get our hair wet and that salty wind air dries it and we get this very soft wave with just a little bit of definition. Beach'N Spray can be applied to the hair wet or dry. When applied wet, you're going to want to spray throughout the hair, scrunch it in, and diffuse or let it dry naturally. When applied dry to the hair, it can be used as a refreshing spray to refresh that beachy feel, or it can also be used over, say you've set your hair with curling iron curls, and they're just a little too polished, a little too formal, and you wanna take it more to that beachy, casual feel. So Beach'N Spray can be mist right over those curls, scrunched into the hair to instantly enhance that texture and give that definition and take it to that beachy wave texture. So that's Texture SexyHair Beach'N Spray.